Hi, Seminole family. Good evening. My name is James Kassaga Arinaitwe, and I'm the co-founder and CEO of Teach for Uganda. I bring you greetings from Kampala, Uganda. Here too, the Global Seminole Tribe is represented. I am greatly honored to be receiving this Reubin Askew Young Alumni Award from FSU. And I apologize that I cannot be with you tonight because of my work constraints. However, what an honor for me to be receiving this award and how appreciative I am of the FSU community, but also the Alumni Association. Let's face it, 10 years ago I arrived on the FSU campus as a young man, so excited, but also a bit anxious. I was excited because I wanted to be part of the Vires Ates Mores, the strength, skill, and character of the FSU alumni that were out there in the globe that I read about, that were changing the world in science, in education, innovation, and businesses that were making a difference. I was a little bit hesitant and a little anxious because I just had never been on a campus that huge and that beautiful. And so I jumped in and I worked hard, and I had both mentorship at home and in school. At home, I had Drs. Russell Rainey and his wife Sherry Rainey, my parents, and their mother Judy Colbreth, who may be in your midst today, who gave me mentorship at home. They were all FSU alumni. In school, I had professors across the board, but I remember Professor Mark Ziegler of Communications, who challenged me to write, to speak and communicate across the aisle with my brothers and sisters of all kinds of creeds, from Indians to, you know, Guatemalans to Colombians to Americans themselves. And Professor Mundoma challenged me to go into positions of leadership. I became the African Student Union president. I volunteered with the Center for Civic Leadership and Service across the country, from Kansas City, Missouri to Indianapolis, Indiana to Washington, D.C. It was there in those communities where we served low-income Americans that I realized the importance of service leadership. And it's through the plethora of those opportunities at FSU that I ended up coming back home to Africa and co-founding Teach for Uganda. Today, Teach for Uganda hires young, talented graduates across the country, and we send them into these communities to teach and inspire the next generation of Ugandan leaders. We challenge them to achieve higher than their expectations, and it is through that we are trying to create the Africa that we all dream about. I want to share with you a quote by Nelson Mandela. He said that education is the greatest engine of personal development. It is through education that a son of mine workers can become the head of the mine, that a daughter of a peasant farmer can become a doctor, that a child of farm workers can become a president of a great nation one day. And so today I say thank you, FSU. Thank you, the Alumni Association, for this honor, for also affording me the education, both academic and the leadership, to be able to return to my country and create the Uganda and the Africa that we all dream about. And for the awardees tonight, congratulations. And for the alumni and FSU, thank you and have a wonderful night.